everybody, welcome to my X-Files. Yes, the Samsung Ecobubble is on another wash. Yes, it's on a daily, another daily wash with 1400 RPM. And of course in here you can already see a good lot of suds. And of course, colour capture as well. Pad which did. And was once caught but now is actually free now. It'll probably get caught up in the next spin if anything. Because I knew it would break free, but the thing is that I missed an unbalanced spin. In here you can already see a lot of wet towels and yeah, a lot of towel stuff, and it looks like something Christmassy in there as well. Maybe no, just some cooking gloves. All right, so second intermediate spin coming up. Is very unbalanced distribution. No wonder it's slowing down. Oh dear. It's probably gonna do this one. Here it goes. Balanced. Oh no. No! Unbalanced again. Gonna do that, are you? Oh. Ooh. Here we go, just gonna try this one again. Another unbalanced one. No, it says no. Oh, it's definitely gonna do this one. This one's definitely a crazy one. Oh, unbalanced. There you go, got a bit more burst out of the water basin there. To the washing machine now, that kind of catcher. Water's starting to get crazy inside. I mean, that's got to be the most craziest intermittent spin I've seen this Samsung Ecobubble do. Third intermediate spin. Looks again very unbalanced. Quite unbalanced again. Just gonna try again, it's gonna come unbalanced once again. Too unbalanced. Yeah, I was right. Too unbalanced. Last Samsung button this time there. Unbalanced! Really unbalanced. Here it goes again. Ready? Oh, it's very unbalanced again. But not as bad as it as the first take though. RPM. But yeah, we're gonna move on this. suds down there. Oh god, the suds are actually getting smaller and smaller. Ooh, and they almost had to flick outwards. Showing you the washing machine on the rinse stage. Final one to the spin. Oh, this is the final intermediate before the final rinse. Humongous unbalanced spin just then. But then it just slowed down to a stop. Machine's trying again. He's doing it again! And there is no more suds at all in that basin. Again, wrist, like, definitely unbalanced. Oh no, yeah, that is definitely unbalanced this time. That is jumping. unbalanced again! Really unbalanced again. Or inside jumping and everything. That's rumbling. I hear a loud rumble. Machine was actually starting to go mental. But what could this mean for when it does the final intermediate spin? Final spin. Washing machine is of course on its final rinse stage. Of course, it's still filling a bit. No, that's just done. There we go. Final rinse looks like to be a high stage rinse. I mean, it's until you can get a good load of water in for it to actually make an impact. The machine is now on its final spin stage, so this is going to be the interesting part to see if it's going to be an unbalanced spin or not. And that is not a good sign. It's got a very unbalanced distribution already. And that thing is now covering the and the watercolour thing is now actually covering the water basin now. done, because the truth is, if I'm ever going to see a seriously unbalanced final spin, it's with these kind of things in it, towels and tea towels. Very unbalanced distributional mini spin. You're always doing it from the back that time. Unbalanced! I believe this is going to be it. This is where I'm going to probably see the most unbalanced spin I've ever seen this machine ever do. Get ready, here it comes! Here it comes! Oh no! Extremely unbalanced! That is bad. This is going to be the most craziest, most unbalanced spin I've ever seen any Samson do. Sadly, that colour catcher is definitely in the way. Probably not for long though. That washing machine's actually starting to shake on the outside. Co-catcher is just moved in order to show a really advanced, crazy 1000 RPM spin. Oh god, and water is actually spitting on the colour catcher. Water is actually literally spitting on the colour catcher. It's starting to get quite vigorous down there. Yep, the curd catcher's moved. Oh my god! Look at this! Water's already going off over the top! This is crazy, what? And the colour capture is trying to fight the wind and the water that's actually pushing it. Look at it. How much you have to be this far away? I can be this far away and actually see what's going on. Water spitting and trying to fight that pink colour capture. This is acting really crazy, and it actually looks definitely like deja vu with a Bauknecht WA3774 fuzzy logic washing machine when it tried to fight off, when Sudspit tried to fight off a like a colour catcher or tissue or sock, whichever it was. That is actually getting more crazier. After that, I could speak almost. Maybe that's 1,200 RPM spin now. The curl catch is actually folding almost. It's just trying to fight. Look at that water spit now. And there it goes on its final 1,400 RPM. I think it's safe to say that the that colour capture is not going anywhere. And though it's more or less out of the range of the spit range, that is just bonkers. Near the wind from that inside the machine as well. everything, almost. Not as bad as the Indesit though, because the Indesit is water and suds bit, and it, there's just loads more water seen usually. Blimey, that was a very unbalanced spin. That is the most unbalanced spin I've ever seen a Samsung ever do. And also crazy waterlock spit as well. So that about wraps it up. So thank you for watching my X-Files, and I'll see you again next.